Amazon. It's now virtually synonymous with online shopping, but you're about to meet five buddies who found the secret to raking in millions by shaving off pennies per purchase. ABC News Chief Business, Technology, and Economics Correspondent Rebecca Jarvis shows us how to get the most online bang for your buck.
Prepare me. What are we going to see in this space?
You're going to see organized chaos.
This is wild.
Row after row of conveyor belts, an endless stream of packages, packing and shipping, your order of lip balm, your deodorant, whatever it is you need, at some of the cheapest prices on the internet.
When I order something on Amazon, what are the chances that it's packed right here?
There's a good percentage.
There's a good chance.
Yeah, there's
a good
chance.
It came from right here.
Yes. We'll start over here.
Here is the 30,000 square foot PharmaPacks warehouse in Queens, New York, a company launched in 2010 by Andrew Vaganis and his four best friends.
We went into this not knowing a single thing about e-commerce or technology.
You didn't know anything?
Nothing at all. I owned a retail pharmacy, and from there, we said, let's sell online.
Now, just 6 years later, they're the biggest U.S. seller on Amazon, shipping more than 20,000 packages a day, thanks to their secret formula.
Every 45 minutes, you're changing the price.
Every 45 minutes, our systems are changing prices, whether it's increasing prices, decreasing prices, market demand, or we're getting better deals or buying better. That's how we can drop prices.
Yep, you heard that right. PharmaPacks has taken penny pinching to the bank, building a multi-million dollar business by discounting thousands of products down to the cent online, changing prices every 45 minutes, all to get you clicking and to give you the best deal.
We're currently a $130 million company. We're going to finish off the year about $160 million. Next year we'll be at $280 million, and we'll probably be at half a billion within the next 3 to 4 years.
Here's how it works. PharmaPack's computer system will spot a trend for a product. Say this EOS single pod lip balm. As it's becoming more and more popular and more people are buying, PharmaPacks will adjust their price over and over. Before you know it, bingo, $4.97, the best price on Amazon. And as for sorting it all out in their huge warehouse, they've got technology handling that too.
You have to be very organized to make something like this work.
Honestly, the platform we built actually organizes it for us in a way where everyone knows exactly where to put what, how many to put, and what to take.
Do you think people realize when they're checking out of Amazon, they're buying shampoo or a razor blade or whatever it is, that that order might be getting filled by five guys in Queens?
I love the fact that that is happening, but probably not. I think people are logging on because they want to just get their items at a very low cost.
And it's not just toilet paper and toothpaste being sold at bargain prices on Amazon and online. Bargains for trendy items have also become a big business for people like celebrity stylist and deal hunter Ali Levine. We tag along in LA as she cruises her favorite stores for inspiration.
Leather jacket is an essential from every season. So it was originally 108 and now it's knocked down to 64. And I love the suede. And they're a great neutral. $90 is a little bit hefty for Dolce Vita and for a gladiator sandal. We'll see if we can do better. Love this tassel necklace. So much fun, great color. $36, let's see if we can beat it.
And then as she hops online to find some of those same looks for a lot less.
Tassel necklace we saw out in the stores for $36. And here on Amazon Fashion, a nice long tassel necklace will run you $12.95. That's a deal, and you could even buy two and you're still gonna beat the price of what's in the store. The leather jacket when we were out there ran us for $108 originally and was marked down to 64, which was still a pretty good deal. But this leather jacket is $43.99.
And those trendy sandals?
Bingo. Lo and behold, these beautiful Dolce Vitas, brand new trendy gladiator sandals, they are online for between $44 and $70. And in the stores, we saw them for $70 to $90. So there's a deal right there.
Her hacks to bagging the biggest bargains? Shop discount websites.
Discount has changed as a word from what it used to be before, and now it means inexpensive and chic. Go and find those discount websites. So like Ulta.com for beauty, Zulily for shoes.
Buy in bulk.
Makeup can be easily replaced and can be very expensive at times. So when you can find makeup palettes you know, face masks like we saw online, like Ulta.com, like the Miss Spa I loved for the face that was $6. Like, you can't even break the bank with that, even if you buy them in bulk and you love it so much.
And mix and match for the best deals.
Chances are 90% of the time, I'm wearing mostly discounted with maybe one designer piece, and it's all how you tie it together. My celebrity clients trust me and trust my eye, and if I bring them something that's designer or I bring them something that's from Amazon and it looks great with their outfit, they're not gonna question it.
And always remember, if the lowest price is really what you're after, pause before you hit buy.
Amazon is betting on the fact that we're just out of time and we want to just replenish quickly and be on with our day. That buy now box isn't always the lowest price, but is a pretty good price. Probably going to be a better price than what you may get on Walmart.com or Target.com or Kohl's.com. So if you have a minute, scroll through all the different sellers.
Sellers like the best friends in Queens, New York, behind PharmaPacks, who can barely keep up with demand.
We've actually outgrown this space, and we're moving into a space 5 times as large in 3 months.
5 times the size of this place?
Yes, we're going from 30,000 square feet to 142,000 square feet.
Wow. A lot of people were laughing when you originally told them this idea.
A lot of people were laughing. They said, you have a pharmacy, you're opening another one, just stick to that.
Who's laughing now? For Nightline, I'm Rebecca Jarvis in Queens, New York.